There was a Swiss doctor by the name of Paul Kutchkoff, who he was the first to show in the 1930s, that if you ate a diet that was more than 51% cooked food, that your body would react to the food as if it was being invaded by a foreign organism. Dr. Kutchkoff was the first to demonstrate that if 51% of your meals were raw, that you would have no leukocytosis, or you would actually have no white blood cell reaction, so your immune system would not be activated with a false alarm. Because we're dealing with so many immune system issues today, we have to make sure that at least 51% of every meal that we have is raw, so that we don't overburden that already burdened immune system.